Hi, this is Dr. Raj Singh from Healor. So today we're doing testosterone pellet insertion. This is a procedure we routinely do for men with low testosterone. They are much better than injections or creams because the absorption is consistent. These pellets take about 15-20 minute minor procedure to insert and can last up to 6 months. The benefits are, like, of course, the absorption is consistent. We are not seeing the highs and lows, plus you don't have to do the injection. And overall, it's a good bioidentical way of replacing testosterone, which with men, as you know, with age, we're all making less and less testosterone. So this is a good way of replenishing the body's depleted stores of testosterone.
Okay, so we already anesthetized and the trocar is in. So I'm just gonna grab these testosterone pellets. So this is what they look like. They're not that big. Now you can put those with your eye. So the pellets are there, and we're simply going to just push them under the fat there. The pellets are gone. Good. That's good. And that's it. So that's it. So we inserted 4 testosterone pellets. So as you can see, there's this very minimal bleeding. So we're going to just dress this up and then it's all ready to go. This is a card, so as you can see, that we just put the dressing.